I was 17 when I first made it inside a real recording studio. At the time, one of the hottest up-and-coming producers in the game was recording in Queens. When his guys weren't in the booth, they let me record my demos on their studio time. I remember overhearing him saying, "This kid from Queensbridge is pretty dope." And he gave me a shot on a new track they was recording. I spit one verse, just 16 bars, and y'all know the rest. Being the right guy with the right rhymes in the right place at the right time, that made me who I became. The legend continues with volume 10.